Welcome back to Fallout 4. I'm on the outskirts of the Parsons State Insane Asylum. I have a quest to go check it out, and it looks like a rather large building, so I think there's going to be a lot to explore and a lot to do. However, I thought I was safe on the outskirts here, just staring through my sniper rifle scope, looking at the mercenaries down at the actual asylum grounds. But, like 2 seconds after I loaded my save game, this happened.
Staying on private property. Better move along, or else.
Yeah.
This is private property.
I think they know I'm here, and apparently they don't like me. Also, that guy's walking backwards.
This place is off limits. Move along.
You're trespassing on private property. Better move along, or else.
You're trespassing on private property. Better move along, or else.
Weirdo. What do you think, dog mate? Should we move along?
This place is off limits.
Hey.
Move along.
Come on.
What does that mean? You think, yeah, we should move along?
Wait there.
No, of course we shouldn't.
Property.
Moving out.
Can I talk with you?
Hey.
This place is off limits. Move along. This is private property.
Yeah.
You're trespassing on private property. Better move along, or else.
Yeah, you see the thing about that is... Nope.
This place is off limits. Move along.
It's fine, they'll forget about me in a couple seconds. Oh, what a nice place. It's a little, like, greenhouse over there for doing some gardening. Could get some sun here. It's actually genuinely a pretty nice looking place. A lot of room out here. Oh, look at that. They've even got a pond. I'm sure this was beautiful once. Oh, dog meat, get out of
hey,
there. It's filthy.
Over here. Move here.
Come on, boy. There you go. The building itself, though, it's huge, but it looks so industrial. It's really not very pretty. It's just really harsh looking. Wait, completed, investigated. Huh? I haven't finished investigating it. That's it? Okay, well apparently that's the end of the quest, but obviously we're not actually done. We need to actually go inside and properly investigate it. I guess the quest isn't something to turn in, but just something just to actually get you to come here.
Hey, here.
Gotta dump some stuff on your dog meat. Come here.
Heads up.
I still am really heavy. Why? I think the mini nukes and missiles would be heavy, but thankfully they don't weigh anything. Because they are ammo. Cool Q. Don't want that. What in the hell is so heavy? Some apparel, I guess? Yeah, that was about 10 pounds there. Yeah, good enough. Oh, you found a teddy bear dog meat. I think I hear Meyer lurks. Sad lion. Grumpy lion. Let's see if the front entrance is open. That would be a no. Oh, there's gotta be a way inside, though. This place is way too big for you not to be able to enter it. Side entrance, perhaps? Don't tell me there's actually not a way in. Here we go. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I'm on fire. Is that the mercenaries? Yep, that's the mercenaries. Nice jump, dog meat. Damn, they took a lot of shots. Let's go something a bit stronger. Oh, shit. Need to eat. Oh, I just ate uncooked deathclaw meat. Whoops. Freaking grenade lobbers. I'm just gonna stand back. Just keep lobbing grenades. There's another one. Oh, dog meat. Oh no. Dog meat's down and on fire. I can't just leave you there. Come on. Come on. Oh God, I'm actually gonna die. Jesus Christ, stop burning dog meat, you asshole. Fuck you. I'm gonna crit his head if I can. Oh God, one more hit, undead. Oh, fuck. These guys do a lot of damage. Let's eat something that's actually cooked. Deathclaw steak, that's better. Not deathclaw meat, deathclaw steak. Ah! I didn't stop to see their level. Are they really high level? What level are you? 22. Moderately high level.
You know that?
Okay, I think they're dead. You okay, boy? Ew. That's kind of gross. I kind of wish I didn't waste 20 shots in the body. Okay, let's go inside. Oh, requires key. Do I have the key?
Can't pick this.
Shit. Does one of the bodies have the key, maybe? If not, then maybe you need a quest to do this? Alright, I need to be more thorough in my search of the bodies. Let's make sure I check everyone. I wish the body showed up on the minimap or something. I mean, they said I was trespassing on their property, so I'm assuming they are the owners of this place or whatever. Or at least they've taken it over.
We're hot!
Yep, there's more. That's good. One of them probably has the key. If I came all the way here only to not be able to find the key for it, that is going to drive me crazy. I want to know what's inside. It's such a big building. Let's see if we can find some more mercenaries. I know there's some more up on the road over there. Was there a door over this way? I think I checked and there wasn't. I think there's just the one door in. Yeah, there's no door here. Let me take some right away. And some purified water. This is not looking good. I think I might be screwed. I really don't want to leave this place without finding the key, but maybe you just need a quest. Looking for any mercenaries moving on the road. Don't see any. It's not on a mercenary, where could it be? It probably is on a mercenary.
No way to pick this.
I'm gonna look around some more and I'll be right back. Welp, I can't find it. I can't find the key. I can't find another way in. Oh, I'm sad to leave this place because I really do want to know what's inside, but I just don't know how to get inside. Well, let's go do something else. Let's go check out this place. Parsons Creamery? Like crematorium, like where they burn bodies? Huh, this place is so big there's actually other locations that are next to it and separate from it but related to it, then perhaps the key could be here. Gone forever, out of reach.
Bucket. Let me help you.
Gone forever. Out of reach. Anybody home? Nah, it's a pretty small place. I don't think so. Key could be inside of here, I suppose.
Yes.
Nope. Want to make sure I search really thoroughly. I would hate to miss the key. Oh no. When it said creamery, it literally meant, like, cow creamery. There's empty milk bottles. Whoa, what is... Who built that up there on top of the bridge? I see somebody up there. I want to check that out. That's crazy looking. It looks so cool. Like a little raider base or something like that up there. Yes, that's ground floor. See what's up here. Target practice. Aw, did they have a kid here or something? Toys. Dog meat.
Hey, go check that out.
Can you get here? No, dog meat can't get here. Oh crap, come here.
Head over there.
You must take my burden from me.
Heads up.
And I found a silenced, suppressed powerful sniper rifle. I wonder if it'd be worth taking the suppressor from this and putting it on my two-shot rifle? Because then the enemies probably couldn't locate me. I'm gonna check that out next time I get to a weapon workbench. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna find the key up here, though. I would have already found it. Ding dong!
Nice.
Oop. Fell through the roof. Okay, I was done up there anyway. Yep, that's it for this place. Okay, are there any other Parsons-related locations nearby that could have a key? Could be something perhaps over here. And you know how we could tell. Aside from actually going over there, we can tell by getting a vantage point. So let's go check this place out and get a vantage point in the process. Who knows, they might not even be raiders. They might not be hostile. Also, how the hell do I get up there? I think I gotta go from all the way over here. If only I had a grappling hook. Actually, wait. That's not gonna get me up there either, is it? I can't jump that gap. How the hell do you get up there? Oh, wait a minute, I think I see a lift. Oh yeah, that's a lift. I think they are raiders. I'm not entirely sure what the symbols mean, but they don't look friendly. Come on, dog meat. Come on.
Here. Over there.
There you go, boy. Going up together. It said detected for a second there. Yeah, detected right now. By who? Don't know, but I guess if we're detected, then fine. No reason to crouch. Gunner Corporal. There's no way I'm detected, right? Oh, no. Oh, 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 oh. Whoa, what is that? Aside from the fact that its feet don't seem to work, it's just floating on the ground. What the hell? Huh? A lot of things just happened and I'm really confused. There's like a floating, I don't know what that is. There's a floating bear mole rat thing in the sky. There's a death claw. And there's also a floaty robot thing that shoots lasers out of its face and it just fell off. What is happening? I don't understand what's happening. You know, I think I'm gonna help this person kill the Deathclaw. Because the Deathclaw is a much bigger danger than the person. Got it. It's okay, boy. It's okay.
Get into position. Hold. Let's go.
Didn't kill him with a headshot. It's got a lot of health. Okay, now where's the floaty robot thing? That thing I'm worried about. Gotta be somewhere down there. Well, guess we can ignore it for now. Seems to be the only person up here. This whole place, and there's just a guy and a weird robot thing.
That's it.
Why did Dogmeat just whimper? Oh god, Dogmeat, did you just fall? Dogmeat? Shit, I think Dogmeat just fell. I'll come down in a couple minutes, boy. Oh, I hear Dogmeat. Oh, there you are. Hey.
Look, hold position. On me.
Is See if there's anything else at the end of this bridge. Probably not. Dog meat? Oh, there's another layer to the bridge down below. Okay, whew. Jesus Christ. Whoa, how did... You really are a magical dog. No, duh! It's like a... refinery or something over there. Could be cool to check out. Can I actually go there? Yeah, it's straight east. I'm at the extreme north of the map. It's right here. Let's go check it out. Dog meat. Okay, I'm just gonna fall down with you, okay? I can maybe make the fall. Here we go. Yeah. You'll find your way, dog meat. Any sign of that laser robot thing? Nope. But it's out there, and it probably has a lifelong vendetta now to hunt me down. Oh shit! Wow, these things actually have a lot of health. And there's an alpha. You know what? You know what? No. No. You know what I need? I need a grenade. Maybe a Molotov. Molotov would be good, because then I don't have to wait for it to explode. Dogmeat's here to help. Oh, wow. Threw that dog up. Shit. Health is low. I am not very good at dealing with a wild pack of dogs. Automatic weapons would be good for that. But everything I have, I kind of need to scope into, sort of. Suppose I could use my laser weapon. Maybe I will. Shot dog meat into being hurt. I know I hit him at least once with a laser gun. It's alright. You're alright now. Okay, I heard a human's voice. Yeah, you. What? Is that a freaking stand? Are you a traitor just out in the middle of the freaking wasteland?
A ghoul would make a good bouncer. Scare off troublemakers with that scratchy voice. So maybe his ugly mug would scare away paying customers.
Hi, Mac. Interesting place you got here, buddy. What made you choose a location?
Hey.
Ah, a new customer. Welcome to Mac's Bar. We are currently open for business. Please excuse the mess.
You, get many people out here?
You're kidding, right?
100% serious. She may not look like much, but when I've got the hottest spot in the Commonwealth, we'll see who's laughing at old Mac. Anyway, what'll it be?
Can we go back to talking about why you're here before I buy anything?
What do you have for sale?
A wide and varied supply of spirits and sodas, and maybe a snack or two, if you're feeling peckish.
I'll think about it.
No rush, but I don't want a long line forming, okay?
Yeah. It's just me and dog meat. And maybe a laser robot with a lifelong vendetta.
Fancy yourself a drink, stranger?
Oh, I can't ask him more questions about why the hell he's here.
Let's see what you have.
Pick your poison.
Alright, what have you got? Anything special? Or just standard stuff? Just standard stuff? Just a standard bar out in the standard wasteland, okay. No, I think I'm good. Good luck, Mac. I hope you have a thriving business, and this turns out to be one of the hottest spots in the Commonwealth. Don't see any signs of life. Oh. Oh, almost spot. Oh shit, spotted. Raider veteran, level 39! Oh, fuck me. They're gonna do lots of damage. Let's get a crit here. If I can hit one of my shots. Or, nope, just miss them all. Okay, cool. Alright, I need to be very careful here. God. So freaking hard to hit their heads when they're moving around so much. Ah! Fuck, fuck, fuck. Alright, oh my god, that body went flying. It didn't even kill him either. Alright, one down. Oh shit, that one's close. Let's try to trip him. Shit. Trip, 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 trip! Holy shit, I exploded his whole body, alright. Dog meat! There we go. He tripped too. Huh. Once you make him trip, it's actually not too hard. For sure, with a level 39, I'd be done for. But that actually was not too bad. I think I maybe missed a body, but oh well. Is that? Oh, that's the body of the Raider veteran. Oh. Gunners. Well, they're not enemies yet. I'm guessing this is their turf, and they're gonna tell me to fuck off. Take that as a yes. Yes.
Hold it. We're under orders to charge anyone coming through this area a fee. Lock and load!
Whoa, what? I move forward an inch, really? Okay. Well, that solves things. I wasn't trying to be aggressive.
Marked
Oh shit, this thing's gonna blow.
Run!
Do not want to be near an exploding car. Alright, let's make him trip again. Also, looks like an emission is happening. Holy crap. Yep, I think an emission is happening. Taking some rads here. Ew, that is so gross.
Hey,
come
go
here.
There.
Come here, you little squeak toy. Would you like a skull bandana? Can you wear that? Can you wear a skull bandana? Oh, you can! Oh my god, what's cuter, skull bandana or a red bandana? Red bandana stands out more. But skull bandana is so badass! My badass adventure doggy squeak toy. Yeah, let's stick with that for a bit. You know, the truth is, I wasn't gonna pay their fee anyway. But I was at least gonna try to negotiate. Use my powers of persuasion. Place occupied. Mahkra Fishpacking. Oh, that's what it is. So it is a factory of a sort. What happened to these people? Maybe we'll find out inside. Or maybe everyone inside is dead too.
Got it.
Imports, exports, imports. July 2077. Averaged 125,000 pounds per day. Damn. Oh, that's for cod, haddock, Boston Blue. Nothing interesting there. August. Nothing interesting. September. Looks like supplies were increasing on imports. What about exports? Is this information that I can do something with? I can't see how this would be relevant to anything. Inventory steady, steady. Inventory decreasing rapidly. Inventory steady. Huh. I have no idea what to do with that information. Let's do ground floor first. Then we'll move up. Oh shit! Alright, place is trapped. Keep that in mind. Thank you. Wait, so this person died back here with a beer and vegetable soup, and the vegetable soup is pristine and edible? But they're a skeleton? Alright, yeah, that makes sense. I mean, it's the rads, you know? All the radiation killed off the bacteria and everything's perfectly preserved. Wow, I was like 1 inch away from triggering that. Almost had a bouquet of death in my lap. Okay, let's go upstairs.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Movement detected.
Robots. Synths? I think those are synths. That's probably what killed the raiders.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Boston Blue. This was in June 2077. Good news. We were able to secure a contract with two local boats who agreed to supply us with half of their bluefish. While 100% would have been great, at least we're making a dent in our competitors' inventory. With the bluefish in full migration up north at this time, this will help keep our inventory steady. Fumes. August 2077. George, I'm leaving early. The fumes from the delivery trucks are giving me a migraine again. How many times do I need to tell maintenance to fix the ventilation fans in here? Could you be a dear and finish up the draft of the new Haddock contract I've been working on? You're the best. Thanks. Okay, something wrong with the ventilation fans. Might be a hint that I need to check there. What's happening? October 2077. Everyone hears the sirens outside, right? Can someone please tell us what's going on? No one will let us out. They said to lock up and wait until we hear back from them. That was 30 minutes ago. Also, Dave, if you're coming up anytime soon, could you be a dear and bring me a Nuka? Seems George had the last one up here. Okay, ventilation fans, ventilation fans. Keep an eye out for ventilation fans.
Sweet.
Is this the door where I came in? No, that's the bathroom. Okay. So where's those robots that I heard? Are they up on the roof? I wouldn't have heard them if they were up on the roof, though, right? Because it's a different instance, and I don't think you can hear across instances. There's one of the, I guess, broken ventilation fans. Nothing in it, though. You see something? You see what I see? Yeah. glowing one. Let's see if we can take him out in one shot. Nope. Two shots. Not bad. Probably should go there to loot the body and whatever is in that little container there. But it's kind of far away. Yeah, let's finish up with this place before I do that. I'm probably gonna forget about it though, that's the thing. Oh? What'd you find, dogmeat? What'd you find? What'd you find, you little squeak toy? Oh, what is it? Hardened combat sniper rifle.
Look alive.
Probably nothing special, but it's the thought that counts. Aw, oh, dog meat's full. Crap. I've gotta dump something of my own. Let's sort by weight. This thing is really freaking heavy. It's also got good damage. 65. Wonder if it's worth modifying. Maybe. I'm gonna keep it. But I'm gonna get rid of that. And that. Actually, that one has a lot of mods. The Marksman Calibrated Powerful Pipe Sniper Rifle. I'm gonna keep that. I've gotta travel back super soon, though. There's just, like, no extra weight whatsoever. I can hold, like, one more pound and then I'm full. Yeah, so how do I get to where the freaking robots are? Maybe there's, like, a... entrance up here? No. If I heard them, there must be a way to get to them. I think dog meat just fell. Oh. Come teleport inside with me. Dog meat? I'm just gonna hope dog meat shows up soon. Before I start worrying. Right, so robots. Where are the robots? Ooh, there is a button. Buttons make things happen. Maybe they weren't above me, maybe they're below. Very possible.
Hello.
Shit. Jesus Christ. Yeah, look at the compass. They're all down below. But where's...
I recommend against hostile action.
Where's dog meat? Dog meat still hasn't shown up. Dog meat didn't die from the fall, did he? Dog meat?
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form.
I'm gonna go outside and see if I can find dog meat. It would have told me if dog meat died, right? Dog meat? Holy shit, I think maybe dog meat died from the fall. What if I fast travel here? Will that, like, hard guarantee that he teleports to me? Oh, there you are, dog meat. Come on, boy. You scared me. What'd you find? Oh, you found drugs. Thanks, boy.
Movement detected. Curious.
Alright, we might get ambushed as soon as we go down.
Hey!
There! Move out! Over there! Get into position.
What are you howling about?
Right here, boy.
Come on!
Go!
Come on!
Go!
There you go. Oh, we might get ambushed as soon as we go down here. Nope, thankfully we did not get ambushed. Gonna take him out before I start looting the place, as always. Yep, synths. Oh, there's a lot of them. Look at that compass. 4? 5? It's 5. Shit.
Detection for long.
Oh. Damn it. Well, now they know I'm here. To lose sight of me? Yep. They don't know I'm here.
Where did you go?
Don't shoot dog meat! Asshole. That is not all of them. There's 4 more over this way. Holy shit.
Other side's chained up.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Well, might as well start looting here, I guess, because there's no way for them to get to me.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
So, I think we're safe. For now. Yeah, so I can't hold any more weight, so I'm only going to take really important stuff. Curious. I think dirty water's important, actually. I think... turpentine... Yeah, alright, I do need to dump something. That thing weighs 4 pounds. Anything like super heavy. Desk fan weighs 3. Yeah, that has screws though. I need screws. That's important. I can dump that. Alright. Can hold 7 more pounds.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning. Hostile sensor reading detected. The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
A million trays in here.
Yes.
There's really so many trays. Jesus Christ, there's like 50.
That's it.
I guess I'll hack this. Ooh, this one's almost dead. 3 out of 5 are correct. 1... 1... Nope. 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 1... 2, only 2. 1... Just 1. 1, just 1. Aware. 1, 2, 3, that's gotta be it.
Nice.
Oh, level 20. Got to level 20 by doing one of the worst parts of the entire game that I absolutely loathe. Oh, it's just for the Protectron. Bleh.
I was in error. No enemy detected.
Didn't even realize there was a Protectron.
Hello?
Alright, let's spin the point. What was I going to spend it on? I was thinking either intelligence. Yeah, either intelligence to go with Scrapper and Science. Or start doing more stealth-related things. I think I want to do more stealth-related things. Yeah. Yeah, this will make my sneak attacks do 2.5 times damage instead of 2 times, which is going to be a pretty big increase. But of course, only while it's actually a sneak attack. So, as soon as they know where I am, it doesn't matter anymore. So either that or sneak, just make it easier to sneak. Let's go with ninja. Oh shit. Dogmeat, I think we've been found.
Is someone present?
No, there is no one here. Fuck.
Scanning.
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there. Engage.
You know what I actually forgot to do? One of the things I was going to do is increase the difficulty. Holy shit, there's a lot of difficulties. You can go from normal to hard to very hard to survival. Yeah, there's actually 3 harder difficulties. Yeah, so let's go with hard instead of normal. I feel like the game needs to be a little bit harder. Because I have, like, a surplus of healing items and stim packs. I've got, like, 60 stim packs or something absurd like that.
Gone.
Oh, shit. Dogmeat!
Heads up! Over there,
fire.
Boy!
Dogmeat!
Hey, over here!
Don't go into the flame! Don't burn your fur, it's beautiful. Get a crit here. Boom. It's a lot more sense where that one came from. I see 4, 5. Yep, at least 5 more.
Institute
thermostat. Oh, it's a message. July 2077, Larry. Seems someone accidentally bumped into the thermostat today, raising the temperature a full 3 degrees. Our maintenance guy discovered the problem during a routine temperature check around 6 p.m. This is the third time this sort of thing has happened. Last time, we ended up almost losing our entire inventory for the day. Our guys here say that we were lucky this time, and the day's supply wasn't spoiled. Let me know if you want the scientists to come down and do an analysis of a few batches just to make sure. Whew, yeah. If you accidentally make the temperature too high, then your entire batch goes bad, everything's spoiled. Massive loss of profits. Nuka. Jane, sorry won't be able to make it up with your Nuka. They've shut off the main lift, so it seems we'll be stuck down here for a while. If you hear anything else about what's going on outside, let me know. I felt some rumbling and shaking a little while ago. A couple of the shipments fell off the shelves, but nothing we can't take care of. Anyway, take care. And again, let me know if you hear anything. A lot of concerned people down here. Jane never got her Nuka. You know what, I'm gonna drink one in Jane's honor. To honor Jane. Nuka-Cola. Ah. Tastes like radiation poisoning.
I know you are still there.
Perfect shot. Nailed it. That's a leader. Yes, keep tripping. Keep tripping. I'm gonna shoot you in the crotch until you explode. There we go. Oh, here we go. Get rid of the chains. Cool. It is truly astounding how important that one skill is, the one that makes it so there's a chance. When using a scope rifle to make enemies trip, it is so obscenely good. Okay, there's some way to get above me.
I understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
Come on. Oh, shit. Oh god, no, 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 no! Fuck my life! Okay, good. Whew! I thought I was trapped again. I really thought I was trapped again. Whew! Because I didn't know the last time I saved it, so I was scared I'd have to redo like 10 minutes of progress. I went up there. But I don't really know how to get up there other than to try to do what I just did again. Fuck. Come on. Shit, I guess I'm too tall. I just want the first aid. I'll give up on my dreams then. Oh, this was a settler, not even a raider. She was a settler. Hmm. Too full. Dang it.
Excellent.
Energy weapons permanently inflict plus 5% critical damage. Alright, I need to dump something. Something that's just garbage. What about, like, bottles? I think I have a million bottles. I don't have a million bottles, but I guess dog meat does. Let me figure this out and I'll be right back. There we go. I'm like 4 pounds underweight. Good enough for now. Yeah. How do I get up there? There's gotta be something I'm missing.
I was in error. No enemy detected.
I came from here. I came from up there. It's like that whole upper level up there that I haven't been to. No, wait. Did I come here? I can't remember. The bodies don't seem like they've been looted, so I guess not. Mahkra facility's key. Oh, cool. Yeah, I definitely have not been in here. Above me, so I still need to go up. Oh shit, too much again. Oh, I can't wait to dump my junk. This is driving me crazy. I don't know, wrench weighs one? There we go. Perfect.
Overactive sensors, nothing more.
Well, this doesn't go to them. How do I get to the synths?
Is someone present?
They're above me. How?
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs.
I'm so confused. What level are they on?
Movement detected.
They're above me.
Curious.
Oh. Oh. Wait, isn't that where I originally came from?
Odd. My scanners.
Heads
must,
up, go, boy.
Must be malfunctioning.
Come on, squeak toy. Yeah, are they just waiting for me up here now? Where did they come from? A bit there. Stand back up. There you go.
Systems offline.
Yeah, I guess it's just scripted that after you go down below and fight the synths, some will appear up above to wait for you. Okay, I think we are done with this place. Oh no, we're not done. There's synths outside too.
Hello?
Oh shit, oh shit. Ooh, I was close to dying. You really just crippled me, you asshole. Jesus, they're crawling all over this damn place, everywhere. Everywhere I was before, now they're there. Just keep falling down. Yeah, I'm blowing through so much ammunition with this weapon. It's scary.
I will.
Oh shit. Shit. Oh. Got you in the leg. Oh shit. Oh, fuck me. I was trying to access my inventory and I thought I was going around the corner, but I was stuck in a different corner that was still leaving me exposed, and I guess I pressed the wrong key for the inventory. Alright, well, my save's not too far back. This is really hard. I'm guessing it's extra hard because I've increased the difficulty, but also I think they're just really high level. I need something to help me. What do I need? Should I take some drugs? Maybe I should take some drugs. I probably should take some drugs. But let's heal first. Slows time for 15 seconds, that sounds nice. Let's do it. God. Maybe not the best place to use it, but you know what, that's okay. Yeah, this is a terrible place to use it, holy shit. I need to get out of here, I'm freaking, like, stuck. Okay, hold on, now it's time to use buff jet. This stuff's actually really useful. Really, really useful. Doesn't last long, but nice. Okay. Is that finally all of them? Dog meat!
Hey.
You okay, buddy? You okay? We did it, dog meat. Look at that. We did it. You and me. That targeted boosted fiery improved automatic something or other seems pretty tasty. And of course, makes me way too much. Why do I have the irradiated tire iron? Isn't that something I left back at, like, the workshop stored away? Or did I find another one? Okay, surely I can get rid of one of these, right? I'll just get rid of that. It's fine. I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure there's a sense I bunch of sense I forgot to loot, but I think I'm done with this place. Oh, wait a minute. No, I'm not done with this place. I thought I would forget, and I almost did, but I remembered. Remember that guy, the glowing one we sniped out here? Container right here on the edge. Don't tell me it like fell into the bottom of the water. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna find it, assuming it even existed in the first place. Whew. Well, I think that is enough adventure for one day. So I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, off camera, of course, I'm gonna dump all my stuff and come back and do some more adventuring.